Hi guys, today we are making lava pasta tikki. I hope you enjoy this very much.
To make white sauce, we need 2 tablespoon butter and melt it on slow flame. Add 2 tablespoon maida, roast the flour lightly over mild flame and stir well. Now add 1.5 cup milk and stir well. As it boils more and more, it gets thick. After that, we will add 1 cup cheese and mix well. Till the consistency becomes thick. Now our sauce is ready. Salt as per your taste. 1 teaspoon chili flakes. 1 teaspoon oregano. 1 cup boiled pasta. And cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. After this, we'll remove in a bowl and let it cool and settle down. Once it's cooled down, we will keep it in the fridge for 15 minutes. Now in the meantime we'll prepare green chutney. For this we need 1 cup coriander leaves, 1 cup mint leaves, 4 to 5 green chilies, 2 tablespoon ground nuts, 1 teaspoon salt, 1/2 spoon lemon juice, and the green chutney is ready. We will now prepare coating for the tikki. Take 2 tablespoon maida, 2 tablespoon corn flour, add 1 teaspoon chili flakes and 1 teaspoon oregano, and now we add 1 teaspoon salt and mix them well. And keep them aside. Now remove the pasta from the fridge after 15 minutes and cut them in square pieces as shown in the video. Take a plate and take out 2 pieces of pasta slice and keep it in the plate. Add 2 pieces of mozzarella cheese and cover with another piece of pasta. And now coat them in the mixture which we have prepared earlier. And coat it very nicely and give it a shake. Do the same for the rest of the tikkis. Now dip the tikki in the corn flour slurry. To make slurry, we need 2 tablespoon corn flour and 2 tablespoon water, and then dip it in breadcrumbs. See, coat it properly with the breadcrumbs and then deep fry it on medium flame. When it turns golden brown, we have to take it out. Instead of breadcrumbs, you can use oats also. Same thing we are going to do for the rest of the other tikkis also. Tikkis are ready to serve.